Hello students, in this part we will discuss about the human skeletal system. Skeletal system. The system which makes the framework of the body is known as skeletal system. The system which makes the framework of the body is called skeletal system. Skeletal system. In this skeletal system, bones are consist. In this system, bones are present. The skeletal system is basically two types. Skeletal system basically two types. Exoskeletal system and endoskeletal system. Exoskeletal system and endoskeletal system. Exoskeletal system. The skeletal system which is present outside the body. The skeletal system which makes the, कह सकते हैं बेटा, makes the outer structure of the body is called exoskeletal system. In this system, the skull is present, in which facial bones, jaws, these are present. For example, skull. And endoskeletal system, the system which is present inside the body. The system which is present inside the body. It makes our ribs, vertebral columns and bones of limbs, forelimb and hind limbs. For example, ribs, vertebral column, and in limbs. The skeletal system makes the framework of the body so that we can move easily, we can walk, we can run as well as locomote from one place to another place with the help of skeletal system, and we also make our body to stand up. This system makes the body in the many purposes which contain the locomotion, movement, many more purposes the skeletal system help in the human body. The skeletal system consists two note six bones present in human being, in an adult human being there are 206 bones present. But in child there may be 300 bones, 5. As the body show its growth, the smaller bone which is present in the child join and form a long bones, so the number of 300 bones reduced to remains 206 bone in an adult human being. These 206 means 206 bones are categorized into two groups. One in axial skeletal and other one is appendicular system. Two not six bones are found in adult human being. These bones are categorized into two subgroups. One is axial system and the other one is appendicular system. One is axial and the other one is appendicular system. In axial system there are 80 bones and in appendicular there may be 126 bones present in appendicular system. The axial system, why is this called axial system? Because it makes the centrally part of our body and control all the body. It is the centrally part of the body, which is the which plays an important role in making the body structure. Or you can say that control the body structure. Appendicular system, the system of bones which are directly or indirectly attached to the axial system. The bones which are directly or indirectly attached to the axial bones or axial system, those are called appendicular bones or appendicular system. We know that there are 80 bones found in axial system. These 80 bones then categorized into the different parts which contain the different bones. Skull, हमारे जो skull है, खोपड़ी जो है, there are 29 bones present in the skull. Vertebral column. The vertebral column consists 26 bones. It contains skull 29 bones and vertebral columns contain 26 bones. Then one is sternum, chest bone, जिसको बोलते हैं sternum, that contains only single bone. And ribs, जो हमारी पसलियां होती हैं. There are 12 pairs, you can say that 12 pairs or 24 bones found in ribs. So 24 and 125 plus 26, 51 and plus 29, there are 80 bones which makes the axial system. Then the skulls. The skulls bones which are 29, those are different. Means there are 8 bones found in cranium. There are 8 bones in cranial bones. जो हमारी खोपड़ी, जो बाहर का structure है बनाने काम करती है. 8 bones. Then there are 14 bones makes the facial. जो हमारे आगे का चेहरा बनाने काम करती है, वो कितनी बोन्स होती हैं? 14 बोन्स होती हैं. 6 bones are found in the ears, 3 bones in each ear. So these are found in ears. Both ears contain single, each ear contain 3 bones. These 3 are malleus, incus, steps. So ears bones are known as ossicles. There are 6. And 1 bone which is known as head bone, that is present, one that is present just below the tongue and above the larynx, जो हमारे टंग के नीचे और लैरिंग्स के अबोव प्रेजेंट होती है यू शेप में, दैट इज हायर बोन्स. मीन्स 8 and 14, 22 and 6, 28 and 1, 29. देर आर 29 बोन्स प्रेजेंट इन द स्कल. वर्टेब्रल कॉलम, देर आर 26 बोन्स प्रेजेंट इन वर्टेब्रल कॉलम विच आर कैटेगराइज इन टू डिफरेंट पार्ट्स. These are categorized into different parts due to their presence. ये कहां present होती हैं? उसी base pin को different parts में categorize कर दिया गया है. जैसे कि cervical bone. There are 7 cervical bone जो हमारी गले के इर्द गिर्द रहती हैं, जो गले से लेकर हमारे जो bone है वहां से start होती हैं. And thoracic. Thoracic bone, these are 12 which are present in chest cavity, जो dorsal side में thoracic cavity है वहां present होती है. Lumbar consist 5 bones. One sacral bone. Sacral bone which is triangular in shape, which we will discuss later. And one is coccyx bone that makes the tail like structures. So there are 26 bones found in vertebral column, 7 cervical, 12 thoracic bones, 5 lumbar bones, 1 sacral bone and 1 coccyx. You can count them, 1 and 1, 2 and 12, 5, 7 and 12, 29, 19 plus 6, 7, sorry, 26 bone. One is known as chest bone. This is present towards the ventral side. हमारे heart के आगे present होती है. sternum, इसको chest bone के नाम से जानते हैं. This is also known as chest bone. And there are 12 pairs of ribs. Every in all the world, every 20th person, one person consists 13 pair of the ribs. This is an exceptional case, but mostly the normal human being consists 12 pairs of ribs bone. These 12 pairs of ribs bones are categorized into 3 different types of bones. First 7 pairs. फर्स्ट सेवन मीन्स फर्स्ट पेयर से लेकर के और 7 सेगमेंट तक, 7 पेयर जो बोन है फर्स्ट से लेकर 7 तक, दे आर डायरेक्टली अटैच्ड विद द स्टर्नम. सो दे आर नोन एज ट्रूरिब. ट्रूरिब्स इट कंटेन्स 7 पेयर, सो यू कैन से दैट 14 बोन्स. देन नेक्स्ट 3 पेयर, 8th, 9th and 10th. 3 pairs means 6 bones are known as false bone. False rib bhi keh sakte hain, false rib. It consists 3 pairs. First se lekar 7 pair tak, yani first 7th jo pair hain, wo sare ke sare jisme 14 bones hain, those are called true ribs. And 8th, 9th and 10th pair, it means 6 bone which are dorsally attached to the vertebral column, but they are not directly attached to the sternum, so they are known as false rib. 6 bone, 14 and 6 20. Next 2 pairs bone jo hoti hain wo डोर्सली अटैच तो वर्टेब्रल कॉलम से है लेकिन वेंट्रली अटैच नहीं है, दे आर जस्ट लाइक एज ए प्लॉट. वो तैरती हुई नजर आती हैं, इसलिए इनको क्या बोलते हैं, फ्लोटिंग रिंग्स, फ्लोटिंग रिंग्स। नेक्स्ट टू पेयर, इलेवेंथ एंड ट्वेल्थ पेयर, इलेवेंथ एंड ट्वेल्थ पेयर्स ऑफ बोन विच आर डोर्सली अटैच टू द वर्टेब्रल कॉलम बट दे आर रिमेन फ्री एंड टुवर्ड्स द वेंट्रल विच विल डिस्कस लेटर, इट कंटेन्स फोर बोन्स। So this is the structures of axial bone. There are 80 bones. These 80 bones are then categorized into four: skull, vertebral column, sternum, and ribs. Skull, it consists 29 bones, which contain 8 bones of cranium, 14 bones facial, 6 bone ear ossicles, 1 hyoid. Vertebral column then categorized into 5 subgroup: 7 cervical, 12 thoracic, 5 lumbar, 1 sacral, and 1 coccyx. And sternum, it is known as chest bone, it is single bone, just like a cylindrical structure. And ribs, in mostly normal human being, there are 12 pairs of bones present in ribs. But in the world, every 20th person, one person which contains extra one pair of the ribs, so that contains 13 pair of ribs. These ribs bones are categorized into three subgroups: Q ribs, false ribs, and floating ribs. We will discuss all these bones later. Firstly, we will discuss in the different types of appendicular system or appendicular bones. The appendicular bones are categorized into two parts. One is girdle bones, and other means one is limbs. Then girdle also categorized into two subgroups: pectoral girdle, and other one is pelvic girdle. Limbs also categorized into two subgroup: forelimbs and hind limbs. Pectoral girdles, these are the shoulder bones. One is just backside, a triangular large bone that is called scapula, and one is collarbone. Two in my left side mein, two right side mein, four. So pectoral girdle kitne hote hain? Four bones of pectoral girdle. And pelvic girdle, there is two pelvic girdle which is present in the pelvic regions. One towards the left and one is right. Two bones. So we can see that there only out of 126, six bones are known as girdle bones. The rest 120 bones are found in limbs, forelimbs, and head limbs. Each limb consists 30 bones. Forelimbs, two forelimbs हैं, एक हाथ में 30 bone है, दूसरे में 30, तो it means 60. तो 30 into 2, that is forelimbs में कितनी होगी 60 bones. और इसी प्रकार से hind limb में भी one hind limbs contain 30 bones, then it also can say that 30 into 2, 60 bones. This is the structure of different types of bone which are found in our skeletal system. The next, how these bones are present in which regions and how they functions, we will discuss in later part.